Hello dear students, in this lesson we are going to learn set. Firstly we are going to learn representing set, elements, members in a set, empty set, operations on sets. It is two, union and intersection of set. What is set? A collection of well-defined objects is called set. Dear students, it should be well-defined. For example, numbers, natural numbers, between 1 and 10. So, this is well defined. Which numbers are they? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. If you see this definition, you can know that which numbers are they. So, another example. First, three alphabets of English language. So, which alphabets are they? A, B, C. Okay, these definitions are clear and well-defined, so they are set. But we have one definition here. Every definition cannot be a set. For example, some natural numbers, clever students, lovely countries. These definitions cannot be set. Dear students, to represent the set, we have three methods. First one list method, second one Venn diagram method, third one is defining property method. Here it says express the set the first five alphabets of English language in three methods. Let's start with the list method. For the list method, you should write a capital letter. This is the name of the set. For example, A. You can write any letter and then you will open a curly bracket. And then you will write members in it. The first five alphabets, which are they? A, B, C, D, E. Dear students, you should put comma after each element. How many members we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They are called members of element, members of set. So second one, Venn diagram method. The name of the set was A, so you should write A again, and then you will draw a closed shape. Now you will write members in it with point next to it. A, B, C, D, E. Dear students, as you see, we have five members, five elements in the set. The third one is defining property method. Dear students, it looks like list method, but the only difference, we should write the definition in it. Again, open curly bracket. So, what was our definition? The first five alphabets of English language, just write in the set. The first five alphabets English language, and then close with curly bracket again. Example, write each set using the list method and Venn diagram method. The set of odd digits. Dear students, as you know, the digits start with 0 to 9. So we use these digits to make numbers. The odd digits 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. So it says list method. So let's write A here. Name of the set. It can be any letter, don't forget. So write 1, put comma, 3, 5. Don't forget, you should put comma after each member. 7 and 9. These are our odd digits. For the Venn diagram method, A, and then you can draw a closed shape. It can be anything. square, rectangle, circle, and then write the members in it. 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. How many members we have, dear students? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 members we have in the set. Second example, the set of the days of the week that start with T. Let it be, let the name of the set be, so let's write, which days are they? Tuesday and Thursday. So only 2 days. Okay, for Venn diagram, Tuesday and Thursday. Another example, A is the set of digits in the number. The number is 816,561. Okay, these digits are our set, set A. Describe set A with the list method. And then, okay, write the name of the set, A. And then open curly bracket, write the digits inside the set. But don't forget, dear students, we write every digit only once. I mean, if there are two ones, I will write only one, not twice. 8, 1, 6, 5, but again 6 came, I will not write 6. 1, I wrote 1, so they won't be written again. Finish. We have 4 members in the set. Every member should be written only once in the set. Venn diagram method. 8, 1, 6, 5. Dear students. Elements members in a set. Every object in a set is element or member of the set. Set B, we have eraser, pencil and sharpener. So we have 3 members. Eraser is member of B. We should use this symbol to denote that it is a member of B. Pencil is member of B. Sharpener is member of B. But pencil is not. We should use this symbol that we can tell that it is not a member of B. There is no pen over there. So pen is not a member of B. Okay, how many members we have? 1, 2, 3 members. Dear students, if they ask how many members are there, you should use this n, number of b, equals 3. Second one, math, c, name of the set is c, math, science, English, music and art. We have 5 subjects in it. Number of c is 5. Okay, math is a member of C. Okay, it's true. Music is member of C. But sport, there is no sport. Sport is not a member of C. Question. State whether each of the following statement is true or false. Let's start with this one. B is not a member of A. But this B is with curly bracket. But when you look at the B in set A, it is without curly bracket. So it is this B with curly bracket is not a member of A. It is true, dear students. 3 is not a member of A. Look, is there 3 here in set A? No, there is no 3. It is true. 3 is not a member of set A. C is a member of set A. Yeah, there is C here. It is true. K is not a member of A. As you see, there is no K. It is true. F is a member of A. Dear students, this F and this F is not same. This F is with curly bracket, but this is without curly bracket. It is false. F is not a member of A. Now we did that one. This F and this F is same, but it says it is not. It should be yes. Yani it was supposed to be member of A. It is false. Empty set. A set that contains no elements is called empty set. Dear student, don't be confused. It is a set, but it has no elements. For example, the natural numbers less than zero. It is well defined, but there is no numbers less than zero. It is empty set. It has no elements. So we should show with this one or this one. They are the symbols of empty set. So B is empty set, or you can show like that. B is empty set with empty curly bracket. Number of B is zero. We have question. Determine whether each statement is true or false and write it in the box. E August, days of the week beginning with K is the empty set. Dear students, when you look at the days, there is no day starting with K. It is empty set. It's true. If A is with this one in it, there is one member. A is the empty set. No, A is not empty set. We show empty set like that, or empty curly bracket. A is not empty set. It has one member in it, so it is false. B is zero and with the symbol. Number of B is true. Yes, 1, 2. It is true. If C is, there is one member, dear students, this empty break, empty curly bracket. So number of C is zero. No, it should be 1. This is false. Operations on set. First one is union of set. Second one is intersection of set. The union of two sets A and B is the set of all elements which belong to A or to B or to both A and B. And the union is represented by this symbol. Dear students, we should read that A union B. An intersection part, it is for the common members. The intersection of two sets A and B is the set of elements that are in both set A and set B. It is represented by this symbol. We should say A intersection B. The first one is for A union B. This is for A union B. As you see, the everywhere is colored. The members of A, the members of B, and the common members. This one for A intersection B. Only the middle side is colored. It is for common members, the members of A and the members of B. Let's see in the question. A is 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9. B is 1, 2, 3, 8, 9, 11. It says write A union B. Let's open a curly bracket. It is with list method. We will also write in Venn diagram method. So A union B, for firstly you should write A or B. Let's start with A. 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9. Now we can write B. 1, but I wrote 1. I will not write twice because in the set the member cannot be written twice. So 2, I didn't write 2. 2 I should write. 3, there is 3. 8, there is no 8. You can write 8. 9, there is 9, dear students. Now 11. Close with curly bracket. A intersection B. Look, which members are same? Common. 3, 1, 1. 4 and 2 not. 5 not. 7 not. 9. Yeah, and 9. 8 and 11 is also not common. So write these numbers for A intersection B. 1, 3, and 9. Okay, what about Venn diagram method? Let's draw two circles. This is set A, this is set B. For the middle side, the common members should come. 1, 3, and 9. Okay, look set A. It started with 1, but I wrote 1. 3, there is 3, and 4. 4 should come here. 5 should come here. And 7. 9, I wrote 9. So set B. 1, there is 1. And then write 2, 3, I wrote 3, 8, there is 9 and 11. This is Venn diagram method for set A and set B. A intersection B is 2 and 6, A union B is 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 and 8, B is 1, 2, 6, 8, it says find set A. We can use Venn diagram method, dear students. Let's draw it. So, intersection part, the common members should come, which are 2 and 6. Write them in the middle. Let's write the name of the set, A and B. 2 and 6. It says find set A. I don't know A yet. Now look at set B. 1, there is no 1, you should write 1 here. And 2, there is 2, I wrote. 6, there is 6, yes, and 8. Now, dear students, now you can look at A union B. Because all the members are here. If I didn't write one of them or two of them, I will write in set A. 1, there is 1 in set B, okay. 2, there is 2 in the intersection part. 3, there is no 3 here. You should write 3 for set A. It means it is the member of set A. 5, there is no 5, you should write 5 here. 6, yeah, there is 6 and there is also 8. Finish. Set A is 2, 3, 5 and 6. You can also write with list method. 2, 3, 5, 6. Okay, this is for set A. Question. Set A is A, B, D, K, L, M. Set B is X, Y, Z and X, 8. So it says number of A and number of B, the sum of them. So number of A, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 6 plus number of B, 1, 2, 3, 4. It makes 10. Another question. K is with this one, it has one member, dear students. L is empty set. M is there is one word which is free. So there is also one member here. Number of K is 1. Number of L is 0, empty set. Number of M is 1. So the sum of them is 2. Thanks for listening to me. Have a good day.